Hello, Clover Park School District families and staff. This is Superintendent Ron Banner. We greatly appreciate your partnership in your students' learning. I want to take a moment to clarify some misinformation that is being shared about the district's student discipline policy. The policy is focused on administering fair and equitable discipline in alignment with the state law. The discipline policy does not make race the determining factor in administering discipline to students. As a district, we are dedicated to promoting equity, equality, and fairness in our schools, and our policies continue to reflect that focus. April is the month of the military child. More than a third of our students are military dependents. As a son of a 26-year U.S. Army veteran, I had many of the same experiences growing up as our military-connected students do today. As a school district and as a community, it is important for us to recognize and support students from all branches of the military. Our support for military children is essential in allowing their parents and guardians to focus on their roles in keeping the country safe. Thank you for your service. Next week is spring break, and there is no school for students or staff April 4th through April 8th. I hope you are able to enjoy a safe and restful break. We will see you back in the classroom on April 11th. Until then, remember, we are better together.